Hi, I'm Ron, and I have Wayne here back with another segment on aerial target shooting with a bow and arrow. And we're going to be discussing the most popular method to hit aerial targets or any targets out of the air with a bow or gun. Today we're using archery equipment, and it's called the sustained lead. If you like this video, you're going to love our full-length movie, Pheasant Hunting with a Bow, that you can search for at Amazon.com and get it instantly downloaded to your computer, tablet, or smartphone.
When you're using a sustained lead to hit moving targets, you're simply throwing your aim through the target and maintaining a distance of lead throughout your swing until you execute the shot. Things that lead up to actually being able to do this every time and shooting very well, you need to understand how far the target is from you, you need to understand the momentum or the speed of the target, and you need to understand the angle of the target.
If you do this formula, keeping your bow moving, you will be successful in archery. I recommend starting off with a going away target that is slightly rising. That will give you the most success and get you hitting targets right out of the bat.
You can also, for an extra challenge, shoot targets that are quartering away or breaking left to right.